Welcome, everyone, and thank you for joining us tonight and for staying connected to Musical Theater Productions. I am Rick Smith and the co-creator of this and the original production of Broadway to the Max from 1992. The original production was produced by Min Fidler and Alec Richman, who gave Grant Stachek and I license to take the catchiest songs from Broadway musicals of the 1980s out of context of their show and puzzle them together to create a musical comedy sketch review. Well, 25 years later, we were asked to remount the show. This time, with Sue McCone as producer, Andrew Rathazi and I remodeled the original show and added some more contemporary Broadway songs to it as well. Now, Sue McCone was not only the producer, but she, along with Deborah Mitchell, joined the ensemble as returning original cast members from the 1992 production. We had a lot of silly fun putting the show together, and I hope it brings you a couple of chuckles tonight as well. Now, as the current president of Musical Theater Productions, a not-for-profit, community-based organization, I want to thank you all for your continued support through your ticket sales and through donations. Now, I don't need to tell you that we're all living through challenging times at the moment, and with our shows currently on hold, donations play a much bigger part of our ability to continue to bring the best of musical theater to the stages of London. Now, if you happen to have the ability to make a donation, great or small, it would go toward offering the incredibly talented London artists the opportunity to shine on stage and behind the scenes. So if you do have that ability, please visit our website, mtplondon.ca, for more details as how you can play a part of our success. It would be greatly appreciated. Thank you. Now, enjoy tonight's broadcast of the return of Broadway to the Max.
Production of Broadway to the Max. Yep, big round of applause. So this show was first performed 25 years ago, and we brought it back, and everybody's very excited about it. The band, they finally got it right this afternoon, and we're going to rock it for our last show, which is always nice, because the band, you know, they get excited about the fact that they're done. So like I said, we're doing a Broadway musical. It's called Broadway to the Max. So, we're going to take some songs from the last 30 years, we're going to sing them, and we're going to give them a little bit of a twist, and so I think that's about it. Does anybody have any questions?
Again with this? What is this, the fifth night now? I've had to come out here and tell you that you can't do this. You can't just come up here, they don't want to hear it.
Oh, buddy, we're doing a show every night. We've done a show for the last four nights.
Oh, I haven't stayed for the show.
Oh, you haven't stayed for the show? You should. You should give it a whirl. It's quite good. It's a Broadway musical.
Why? It's a what?
It's a musical. You know, like, sort of like a play with songs and some dancing. There's some talking here and there, and it's funny.
Wait, what? It's like a play with songs?
Yeah, that's what a musical is.
How does that work? So, like, an actor is just saying his lines, and then out of nowhere, he just starts singing?
Yeah.
That is the stupidest thing that I have ever heard. You're doing a play, got something to say, so you sing it. It's absurd. Who on earth is going to sit there while an actor breaks into song? What possible thought can the audience think other than this is horribly wrong?
Remarkably, they won't think that.
Seriously? And why not?
Because it's a musical, and nothing's more amazing than a musical, with song and dance, and sweet romance, and happy endings happening by happenstance. Bright lights, stage fights, and a dazzling chorus. You want to be great, then you gotta create a musical.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm still having a hard time believing anyone would actually pay money to see something like this.
Let's just say it's a Saturday night and you want to go out in the town. You want to lay it up on us, you might give it up if you don't let it down.
You can go see tragedy, but that can be very fun.
Or a play from Greek mythology.
Watch your mother have sex with
this son.
What?
You can go see a drama with all the trauma and pain. Or go see something more relaxing and less taxing on the brain.
Go see a musical. A musical.
That's right, there's no talking. All of the dialogue is sung in a very important fashion.
Really?
Yes, really.
There's no talking.
There's no talking. And they often stay on one note for a very long time. And when they change to a different note, you notice. And it's supposed to create a dramatic effect, but most of the time you're just sitting there asking yourself, why aren't they talking?
It sounds miserable.
I believe it is pronounced miserable.
And people actually like this?
No, they love it! And what's not to love? It's such a delight that's not quite like a musical.
Oh, another vision! I haven't even told you the best part yet!
It's called a dance break. Sometimes an invisible may just break into spontaneous dance.
Why? Does it advance the plot?
No!
Advance character?
Not necessarily.
Then why do it?
Because it's entertaining. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Amazing than a musical. song and dance and sweet romance. And with the music, Coley might have half a chance.
Who's us?
The rain, the pavement shines like silver.
I know that you might think I'm balmy, but
the queen of corned beef and salami is a glamorous goddess who's busting her bodice. Oh, jump and say, Jude, but look what happened to me.
Now I'm learning what it's true that love will do what it does. we were never meant to meet, and then we meet, who knows why.
One more stranger on the street, just someone sweet passing by.
Yeah.
open inside. I've got nothing to hide from your view. Seems long ago I was destined to know, and the moment I saw you I knew I could be totally happy with someone like you. Passionate night after passionate night, I've been over with you. Utterly changed, I'm at each prearranged rendezvous. Hurt by the fire of your endless desire, in the moment I saw you, I knew I could be totally happy with someone like you. Finding that special person you can love is so rare. How in the world can there be two? Send me a love that will mend me with love. I am desperate for you. Giving you grace like the goddess of grace I pursue. Oh God, finding my need, I will follow your lead. What you see, what you say, what you do. Keep me enchanted, taken for granted by you. Small wonder it seems that my life's made of dreams and of moments that never come true. I wouldn't be lonely if I could be only with you.
you're not that smart. Media have been telling me that for years, but I'm not smart. Even at school they see who's bright. It breaks my heart, I'm not that smart. I have a gentle personality, which you'll all agree is anathema to my more aggressive family. Everyone keeps swatting. Everyone keeps tweeting. How could a flea like me ever become president? How? Maybe Vlad knows. I like my hair. Really, it is pleasant to the touch. I toss my hair a bit too much. It doesn't move, it simply sits. I make a part, I'm not that smart. Kim Jong-un. I love those guys. Kellyanne, I forget the question.
Spell coffee.
C-O-V-F-E-F-E.
That's a perfectly acceptable alternative spelling.
I might be smart. The media can't believe that I got it right. But I got it right, right, and I didn't cheat. I saw the light and it was neat. I like to laugh, I like to tweet. I hope that Stormy doesn't tell. And being president can be hell. At least I'm finally apart. I feel my heart begin to swirl.
Nearly flew away. Where did we go right?
house show so easy to despise.
Now it's off for the Pulitzer Prize. Oh, where
did we go right?
Oh, we knew we couldn't lose.
Look who else they had to choose.
It's the start of our career.
It will run for 8 more years.
Thank you.
any great invention, if you don't want to lose, victory depends upon the company you choose.
So, this is Arthur, darling. Yes, Arthur.
You're leaving now.
We won't succeed on Broadway. We don't have any Jews.
You may have the finest set, but the stage was kind of fast.
You may have the loveliest costumes and best shoes. Oops. You may dance and you may sing, but I'm sorry, Arthur. Can you hear no cheers? Just lots and lots of boos. Someone
just winsome, not just wise, not just easy on the eyes, not just someone who will do, but a raving beauty are you. Not just gentle, not just kind, not just dainty and refined, not exotic or bizarre, but a raving beauty you are. You're not at all just someone I call attractive. You're more than kind, I only find in a dream. Not just modest or demure, overwhelming is what you're. You're stupendous, you're supreme. Though you're unattainable, it's explainable why you're my kind of beauty. You're a raving, tearing beauty.
Not just crafty, wonderful.
What's so wonderful? First you go on Pinterest. Well, the public wants your autograph. That's wonderful.
What's so wonderful? You raised a teenage daughter.
Wonderful. What's so wonderful? First you find your birth control. The grass is always greener where some other tenant pays rent. The teeth are always cleaner in somebody else's college.
Oh, do you know who your neighbors are? That's wonderful.
What's so wonderful? You know Robert Mueller? That's wonderful.
What's so wonderful? First you keep your mouth shut, but you recycle bottles. That's wonderful.
What's so wonderful? You can make a headline. That's wonderful.
What's so wonderful?
The show. mansion. And when we're 80 and sitting on the porch in the old nun's home, and they ask who we are, I just wanna say, hey, I was a star.
So excited to be teaching of Christ across the seas, but I allowed my faith to be shaken. Oh, what's the matter with me? I've always longed to help the needy, to do the things I never dared. This was the time for me to step up, so then why was I so scared? A warlord who shoots people in the face, what's so scary about that? I must trust that my Lord is mightier and always has my back. Now I must be completely devout. I can't have even one shred of doubt. I believe that the Lord God created the universe. I believe that He sent His only Son to die for my sins. Just believe partway. You have to believe in it all. My problem was doubting the Lord's will instead of standing tall. I can't allow myself to have any doubt. It's time to set my worries free. Time to show the world what Elder Price is about and share the power inside of me. I believe that God has a plan for all of us. I believe that plan involves me getting my own planet. And I believe that the current president of the church, Russell Nelson, speaks directly to God. I am a Mormon. Dang it! A Mormon just believes. I know that I must go and do the things my God commands. I realize now why He sent me here.
Jackson County, Missouri.
you believe, the Lord will reveal it. He'll also heal it. And you'll know it's all true. You'll just feel it. You'll be a Mormon. My gosh! Mormon, just believe. Oh, I believe. I believe.
Oh, my. give you your change, didn't I? Oh, hello. And what little slice of crumpet have you been buttering up instead of me, huh? What little slice of raspberry tart? Oh, I'm sorry. Begging your pardon. Is this your first night out on the town, you think? Never you fear, love. I've had him on numerous occasions, and whatever he's got in store for you, praise God, it'll all be over within an instant. God love him. You've not had better since, have you? He's not had any since. I've seen girls from gutter families, trapped rich men with fluttering wives, and they coo, call past the jam, please, over nuptial breakfast trunks. Over there in bed at Lemon sleeps a bleeding hypocrite, spends his days, eyes cast to heaven, spends his nights amongst this shit. Why, I'm sorry, they just popped right out of my mouth. I promise it won't happen again. Now, where was I? Oh, yes, shit. That's why I sung, don't take out measures. Do things right and dig right in. In this world, there's greater treasures than the wages of sin. I get threats, but seldom offers. If I did, I'd pack it in. You can't fill that many coffers with the wages of sin. Now come and help your old love with the last line, all right? With the wages of sin, nice and loud. With the wages of... Oh, bloody hell. Now come on. Get up off your bums and give us the last line. Come on, everybody up. Yes, everybody. Well, come on. Here we go. Ready?
As the winter and the spring.
always seem to fight.
We disagree on everything.
And yet,
you make me smile, you make me laugh, you make me care. How can I explain
inside my heart? I feel a pain when you're not there. Though we are not at all alike, you make me feel alive.
Yes, we have that in common.
That one small thing in common. Our love is like a small umbrella in the rain. Once a month, a scrap of news, it felt like you were there. Once a month, I heard your voice, I held you solitaire. Amos said that you loved music, said that you were college bound. But one thing more than all the rest filled the heart inside my chest. He told me you loved daffodils as countless as the stars that shine. They stretch in never-ending line till all I saw was daffodils beside the lake, beneath the trees, all fluttering and dancing. Between asleep and waking, I thought I saw 10,000 strong in one quick glance. But when I saw your face, I knew beyond mistaking, a million flowers wouldn't stand a chance. So I'll pretend the dad. The deals are just an introduction to
shit.
The blossoming of me and you. Beside the lake, beneath the trees. Come on! Beyond mistake. Yes, your boyfriend made these, huh? Get that out of here! You can resist! You can't just come on stage like that. Get out of here!
Diva.
What is the matter with you people? This is the last show! Can I get one good song? Cassie? You know, my grandmothers are here right now. Yeah. And if they don't like this show, guess what? It's all on you. You're gonna go down in history as the one who made grandmother sad. You're happy! Yeah, laugh now. London Free Press is here. I can see it right now. Cassie the Felice disappoints grandmothers. Do you people know who I am? I'm Breaking an Award winner, Benjamin Kenneth! And I deserve a little respect here! Stop laughing at me.
My arms are getting tired.
for God's sakes! This is the best we can do with, I guess. These. And these. What? These. Ah! And these! These. And these. And these. And these! These are for you. Only for you.
Close the open scrolls, the open scrolls. Benjamin Holdrum.
And here's to the wonderful Max Band, and for the great band, leading and the wonderful Waitress.